This application wants to upgrade your task management. Based in South Korea, it combines all of your tasks into one app, killing the need for other apps like Todoist and Fantastical. Offlight is currently free with no limits and has an interesting perspective on how we handle our tasks. So, is this your next task management app, and does it hold up hope of beating apps like Motion and Sensama? All inside this video, everything you need to know about this app, including the things that we didn't like. I'm Francesco D'Alessio, and this is Toolfinder. People like to know before we start, what devices is this on? Well, Offlight is on iOS, Android, Mac, Windows, and we'll discuss pricing later, because it's a little bit confusing. So it's best to start with task management. How does this app want you to handle your tasks? Well, it starts at the core of your tasks, an organized one. And there's an area where you can drag those items into the correct list that you want to work on and organize them with date and other such detail. From here, you can also create lists, and lists aren't just basic. You're allowed to create a list that has different parameters. For example, you can have task count, number, percentage, and even currency. Now, task management isn't where it stops. You can connect up your Google Calendar and bring in items from both your work and personal calendars. And where does this come in? Well, here's where the second tab comes in. It's like a daily planner view that, to be honest, we're pretty impressed with because of the range of views you've got on the right-hand side. And you can simply time block by dragging items in. There's also an area here for unplanned tasks, just in case you want to activate them and see items as part of your lists. These are some of the basic features. Now, what are the killer features that we want to dive into? So, focus modes are really interesting, but decent in Offsite. There's a tab for it, and once you click that tab, you basically get a Spotify-like view with a lovely background and the current time. If you add an upcoming task, it'll allow you to start a timer on it, which is always omnipresent at the bottom of your items in any different tabs that you're in. This basically gives you 32 days until you've got coming up to your deadline, which is sort of helpful as part of a list that you've got, more goal-orientated towards some of the tasks that you're working on. You can also see a summary of the tasks that are upcoming and how much you completed of each task. With each of the tasks, you can make them recurring, you can add a date, add them to unplanned, and even set a goal with this triangle icon thing. Now, focus mode isn't where it just stops. There's task consolidation, which allows you to connect up with Notion, Gmail, Slack, and Zapier. And this is very simple. You can star emails or bring in Notion items just by starring them, and this allows you to bring them into the system as a task to consolidate them in one location. Right now, it's only limited to these ones, but works fairly well as a way to just bring in items from the application, and I didn't see any massive lag between the integrations that happened here. Now, according to the team at Offlight, they want to make this beautiful, blazingly fast and easy so that you can just get on with managing your tasks. And tasks are apparently protected with user data being encrypted using AES-256 algorithm. I downloaded the iOS application, which was actually tricky to find because I had to download it from the downloads page once I got installed, even though it didn't say it was available. And whilst it was nice because it was a dumbed down version of the desktop version, it was slightly slow at loading each page, not as blazingly fast as they do say in their statements. I was also very confused with the pricing. Although the application on the pricing page on the website says that it's free, and it sort of is because I got no prompts on any limits that I had during my time testing, there is a pricing page which has a $5.99 per month or annual $6.99, which, again, fairly reasonable for what you get in terms of your offering. Many task management apps are priced like this, but sort of confusing. I guess they're in sort of a beta freemium. Overall, this application is interesting. It's got some promising things about it, and there are some things like the calendar abilities being weaved in together, like a personal and work calendar, as well as task consolidation and a few of the focus modes that impressed me. But overall, I think this application's got a long way to go for its future to be even brighter than it already is. So if you're new here, do subscribe. We check out plenty of tools here on Toolfinder. It'd be great to have you here on the channel, and we look forward to having you in a future video. If you've checked out Offlight, feel free to leave your opinions below, and if you want to check it out in the link in the description, you can as well.